At least they flattened this shit out since last time. There's definitely no U-turn there. Holy shit, red car. I mean, you follow people for like 10, 15 minutes. You think you know who they are, what they do, how safe they drive. And then they go and flip an illegal U-turn.